Now, the first pictures have emerged of the huge sinkhole in Florida, where a man died after the ground opened up directly beneath his bedroom. Demolition crews have flattened the house in the town of Sefner. The search for Jeff Bush, who was 37, was called off on Saturday. The area is known for sinkholes, which occur when layers of rock underneath the ground are dissolved by acidic water. Two neighboring homes are also at risk.